Got a new camshaft in already. Putting in the lifters now. Be sure to use your assembly lube. It's going to help the lifters foot and make themselves to each cam lube individually while you're doing your brake in. You want to make sure you get them coated. They have plenty on the bottom surface, so when it touches the cam, it'll be coated. You want to set it in. Drop the jobby right down in there. Alright, here's a little fresh one. Get you a good little piece on the bottom. Stir it around. Just put it all over. Make sure it's coated everywhere. Make sure you got some on the bottom and drop it in. We're ready to go. Just like that.